A child is raised by a village, and that's the concept that the Rotary Club of Bunga as a community had taken up before they became a Rotary Club. They know each other. They know each other's families. They know the children within the community. So because they knew each other, they go to the same church, they decided, why not form a Rotary Club? Why not serve Rotary? The Rotary Club of Bunga was formed out of family values. Today, we're going to celebrate the fourth installation of the Rotary Club of Bunga.
So Benedict, thank you so much. For taking that through a very turbulent and not easy year. You know, when you start communicating to people online, on Zoom, don't mind you have a meeting here, where they are with you, but they are locked in. And yet you have to keep the club engaged, you have to keep it moving. Thank you that you moved us as well. The fact that you have those people here is a testimony that you've been a great leader. So congratulations.
So Samuel, I want you to take the oath of office before we get you installed as the fourth president of the Rotary Club of Bunga.
That's governor, oath of office of the president of the Rotary Club of Bunga. I, Samuel Majega Msoke, having been admitted as the president of the Rotary Club of Bunga, Rotary International District 9214, for the Rotary Year 2021-22, duty out by ceremonially swear. Ceremonially swear upon my honor to faithfully and willingly discharge the duties and responsibilities of my office, fully conscious of the important obligations which I have voluntarily committed to assume. I further pledge to uphold and defend the Constitution and bylaws of the Rotary Club of Bunga and that of Rotary International, ever putting into practice Rotary's motto, service above serving, and applying the four-way test and the basis of all my actions and actions help advance the objective of Rotary, giving emphasis to this year's theme of serving to save lives, serving to change lives. All of these I pledge and promise to do and observe to the best of my ability without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion. So,
continue helping ourselves to become better leaders. This Rotary Year 2000, we shall arrange leadership development training for our members. Maybe one, maybe two. But what is important is that people must have the confidence to lead, to make speeches, to make presentations, to make budgets, to do all these things. And this we shall achieve through leadership development.
We've introduced to you what happens when Rotary clubs spill over and when Rotary asks for extension. There's a lot of information that comes out from clubs that have grown to a huge extent, and many times those clubs form other clubs. The Rotary Club of Muyenga, that holds about 100 Rotarians, thought of an interesting concept in 2018. Thus came the Rotary Club of Bunga. Today, the Rotary Club of Bunga has installed its fourth president. And there's a lot of interesting things about this club. This club is a bilingual club. They speak both English and Luganda. Yes, Rotary norms can be translated to different languages, and we have plenty in the different languages. The songs, the rituals, and all the things that we do in Rotary can be used in different languages. Today, I'm privileged to introduce to you an interesting gentleman who takes the mantle of a lady who has perfectly led through a very difficult time during the pandemic. And he is a Muganda, a teacher. He runs a university. He is also the Katikiro, and he's also the Katikiro of the Ambogo clan. Chusa niso kula ba mwami majega.
Kale nyawo, na niso kusanga.
Kale. So, one of the things I want to find out about the Rotary Club of Bunga is you come from a background of a very big mother club. And your mother club is a pusher. One of those clubs that I've seen, all the clubs that they have chartered, you know, move so much. I'd like to know what it is that you're going to do in your year, especially since we have COVID that is looming over our heads.
First and foremost, we are going to embrace technology. We will continue having both online and physical meetings. We have members who would not really want to come in physical meetings. We are going to encourage them to be on Zoom and attend our fellowships. But also, like I said in my speech, I said that we want RC Bunga, in addition to being bilingual, to also be both physical and electronic club. So that when we attract members, who may be in the diaspora or anywhere in the world, to become members of the Rotary Club of Bunga. We think that that one will really help us in attracting members. And embracing technology, because with technology, if we grow it well, we can have international partnerships easily, we can have international guest speakers easily, and add-on members.
Now, I want to take you to the project, because having an online fellowship is different from having an online project being implemented. How are we getting to the communities? We can't do it over Zoom.
No, we can't.
Yeah.
I think this is why we are going to have both ways. We are going to have it both ways. Yes. For example, if you attract members who are going to be online, and they know we pay money to become Rotarians, they get our pins, we ask them for contribution here and there. They are not physically available, but they are economically available. They can be available economically to support our activities.
Interesting concept.
But at the same time, we are going to use the members who are physically available. And like I said, we are also going to engage our Rotractors, the young people, because they are available, they have the energy, they have the technology. We are going to engage them to ensure that we push our agenda. Yeah, so on two projects, that's the way we are going to go. We are going to go both ways. People contributing resources, and others also contributing resources and their time, and we push, because we are not going to stay stagnant because of COVID. We need to keep moving. Rotary has kept moving and grown despite COVID.
I want to understand why you want to implement your 10-year-old project. Why that particular project?
You know, this is not...
And it has a lot of money, 1 billion shillings?
Yeah. This is something which came up from the many engagements we have had with, especially district governor-elect Peace Talemwa.
Yeah.
He wants to see adoption of villages. This is something like he lives. And one of those engagements, he really challenged us. What can we can do this? We can do this. We can do it. It sent me thinking, and I said, okay, there's a village I know,
yeah,
which is really needy. And it happens in that village, at least I'm also one of the members of that village. So I said, members, why don't we go and do a needs assessment in this village? So I went there and did a needs assessment. I found that in a radius of 5 kilometers, there's no health center. There's no nursing school. There's no vocational school. They don't have road. They don't have a police post. And I said, can't we really... What do you think? All of us agree that these people are really needed, they need support. We don't have to do these things all in 1 year. We might do them in 10 years, 5 years. Mm. But the important thing is to start. Mm. To start on something and see how far you can go. Mm. Failure to start, when you fail something that way, you is actual failure.
Yeah.
But if you start, then you know where you can go. So that's why we agreed as a RSC, and I believe in doing big things.
Mm.
I mean,
it is big in it. It is very big.
It's a big project.
Yes,
but big things are done by people.
Mm.
In one of my travels, I was sharing with the Governor Xavier.
Yes,
I visited the US and went in Seattle, and this is the Little Crab.
Yes.
And
I stayed in Seattle.
At some point, during that time, they presented like we did.
Yes.
Today, they presented when the Little Crab was doing the wing of a hospital.
Yeah.
And it was a big, big hospital.
Yeah.
But small money is put together,
supported
by Rotary International Global Funds, global grants, when you get them, it can change people's lives. And that's the impact. That's really what we need, to impact, to show Rotary that Rotary can do these big things. This village is called Chiweka in Sebobo.
Please do call upon Rotary Moment. We would like to see where you are when you're implementing and when you hand over.
Of course, we need you because we need this to be online on air. Yeah.
What is that message that you want to give to your fellow Rotarians as they implement in this coming year? And maybe the final question is, tell us, what is it that the Rotary Club of Bunga is going to ensure they accomplish even with this looming pandemic?
The pandemic is not looming. The pandemic is here. I'll start with the last one, I think.
Yes.
What are we going to achieve?
Mm.
First and foremost, membership.
Mm.
We're going to grow. Despite all this, we are going to ensure that we grow our membership.
Mm.
Because the more you are, the more little by little you can put together and achieve bigger things. So we are going to grow our membership.
Mm.
We are going to strengthen our IT.
It's
because we want to grow both electronically and physically. And sometimes physically may not be possible. For example, if there's a lockdown, physical will be gone nearly or postponed, but we need to be very, very strong, with a very strong online presence.
Yes, yes.
So that's something which we are going to focus on very, very seriously. Then, of course, everything being equal and things getting better, we're definitely going to be organizing a lot of fundraising activities. We need to do a groundbreaking for the signature project.
Yeah. Yeah.
So those are some of the things I want to achieve.
Even
if I don't do much more than that, but if I do the groundbreaking and we start construction on the signature project, if I'm sure that the IT presence is strong, so that we can do very strong, very good online fellowships and the presentations, and we grow our membership. That would be a good year for me.
And I think it's a good fundraising strategy as well.
COVID is here, and that's why I didn't want to remove my mask.
Yes.
because I know that it is even worse than it has been the last 3-4 months.
Mm.
I think I'm just encouraging people. I took my job, so I'm encouraging all people. And we have now learned that even the young ones are being affected by COVID. So we have to encourage people to take the vaccination seriously, very, very, very seriously, because it's better to be vaccinated than to get a problem when you are not vaccinated, and then you feel like, why didn't I?
Yeah.
So I think that is something which, but also important, most important is to put on our masks religiously, and social distance. I think those are the key things which we need today to keep COVID under control.
Katikiro twe yanziza nyo okutuwa obudde buno wotuwadde
kale nyabo katikiro kyekyo kya Luganda kyokka kyomubuuziza
ngenda kumaliriza nga nkubuuza abembogo tubasuubira okuyingira Rotary eno kubanga nga ggwe katikiro wandibadde obabuulirako essaawa eno n'obagamba bajje bayingire ekibiina kino kubanga kirungi
abembogo okusooka byonna gavana sentamu yabakubiriza bwe yali nga ye gavana okuyingira Rotary and I think he was very successful neera nange mbakubiriza abembogo yonna gye muli n'abantu bonna abalala bonna kubanga Rotary kibiina okusanga omuntu abuuza nti bannange wano waliwo ekizibu tusaze magezi ki kati lwaki tuyagala kumwegattako abeegini tebalina mu ssomero temuli bitabo tusaze magezi ki obafunira ebitabo bano abaana tebalina malaria batawaanya tusaze magezi ki okuggyawo malaria lwaki tuyagala mwegattako omuntu afaanana bwati so gye mba mbakubira omulanga obusente butono ate tubufuna ate tubunywa ate tubulya ate tubwonoona naye ng'ate bw'obuteeka buli mwaka n'ogenda ng'obuteeka ku Rotary obulekanga community ebitundu mwobeera ne mwotabeera nga bifunyewo enjawulo so mbakubira omulanga mutwegattako
oba kitandika ekikola nga bika bya Buganda tujje mu Rotary tugambe ab'obutiko muyimirire wali ab'embogo muyimirire wali kakati tabaasinga olowooza kinaatuyamba okuyingiza abantu abasinga
kyonna kyonna kye tusobola okukola ekikulu ennyo kwe kukuza Rotary population nekola kuba tugambye eruddeyo ku 1.2 million
yes,
twagala etuuke ku 1.7 nga bwe batugambye tulabe nga tutuukane mu 2 million because abantu tuli bangi naye okukakasa nti obuzibu bwonna obw'ensi tubulekedde abantu kakadde kamu emitwalo abiri naye nga tuli billions z'abantu so kiba kyetaaga tukakase nti kubanga ebizibu byo weebiri ate era nga batuteera tubalaze nti bayambako kumala wezi
tweyanziza nnyo eno Rotary Moment Show sijja kyogera mu Luganda ekyo naye eno show
kasawa kadakiika
kabanna
Rotary naye mwebale nnyo nammwe okubeera nti Rotary mugiwa omwaganya nga guno n'esobola okuyisaawo ebirowoozo byayo Thank you very much.
Successful change making year.
Yeah.
And we hope that we shall come back here. During your project implementation, don't forget to call upon us.
This is
the first season where we do installations. Then later, we come with you to the field and film and take part with you during your project implementation.
That's good accountability.
Many times we've talked about the Mother Club, that club that stands out and brings a club from one person, two people, three people, and gathers these people who don't understand anything about Rotary, puts them together, educates them about Rotary, whether they believe it or not, later on teaches them that so many rituals we have that are beautifully engraved in a lot of trust and virtue, and they become a provisional club. Once they become a provisional club, they later are nurtured to become Rotarians and are later chartered to become that Rotary Club that we are talking about today. Like the Rotary Club in 2018, the Rotary Club of Bunga was chartered and mothered by the Rotary Club of Mienga. today I'm privileged to host somebody very, very important and personally important as well. I've just surprised him. And I want to introduce Rotarian Kalenge from the Rotary, the big Rotary Club of Muyenga. I'm more as amazed at how you folks have grown. You know, you have maintained the norms of Rotary, grown to a huge size, and even managed to share. How do you achieve that?
It was decided, I think it was our forefathers, the past presidents, who believed in numbers. They said, look, big numbers are good numbers, they produce results. So we decided to go for numbers. But the numbers we were going for are quite a number.
Yes,
quite a number.
Yes.
That's how we are going to be this big.
Now, Echinsesa Kweno Club, Jemwata Andika. Mwajikola enimizo na muzikiriza nga Rotary Club ye Muyenga lwachi eno ku club zonna zonna ze mwaka kola lwachi eno je mwaga matebere bilingo
so nga yali very very interesting waliwo mukwano gwangu omu Joseph Setuba nanyini sa Joseph Hotel Dali njogera ekitcha Rotary na mugamba lugu kyagala ku tandika o club baden saba ojosting or motel yo and whatever night is baden saba saba nawo lore mukuba members abarandika ki club yen Joseph yangamba ti Steven kampulire andaga denyo joininga club yeyi ebidi ambe ebiruzungu ebidi sobola sobola bidi ambe ne mugamba no Ejo luzungu si chikunyo. Eno club chikolo jikola nga eyogere ni mizona. Nolimi ulo yogere ulo Uganda. Ngoyo kula chiko chikolo kogira Uganda. Mu club yo. Nengena na ikisiringa back to my club. Ni wachi kiza. That is how we made it a bilingual club. And we are picking a leaf from a club in Kalisizo. The club of Kalisizo is Bo, but it's an Uganda. But they are a very successful Rotary Club. They are doing big projects and they are observing all the Rotary norms in Uganda. And then the two laws in clubs are all alone, from Japan.
They're from Japan.
Clubs are from China. France. What if one in Uganda? Because
that is how we started today. Very, very interesting concept.
Yeah.
Comparing Italy.
Exactly.
But I want to understand. You have chartered so many clubs as Muyenga. And Bunga is here. 2018, it was chartered. Today, I hear they are going to adopt a village 3 years down the road. Now, you've been in Rotary for so long to know that a three-year-old club that is chartering their fourth president is growing. They have projects, but it looks like you've instilled a lot of, you know, muscle and there's so much. They have a lot of ambition, and I'm so proud to see a club as young as 3 years going to four looking to adopt a village. Is the mother club encouraging this? Are you sponsoring this? Are you able to walk them through this growth?
I would say yes. And I don't want to be. Talk about myself, but as Stephen Mbiru Kalenge, I virtually started this club alone. Had an idea, I stay in Bunga, I have good friends in Bunga and whatever. And when I was president, I said, look, let me nurture a club in Bunga where I stay, where there are people I know, where I have got neighbors who can I knew these guys. I knew them. Yes. I knew they were people who wanted to help.
Yes.
People who care about the less fortunate. Mm. So I remember I knew that their mentality was Rotary mentality. And we started the club with, I had help from my mother club, from my own club, Mienga, PBGM no Katongole.
Yes.
Whatever. And in actual fact, PBGM no Katongole is the guy who encouraged me to say, look, make it bilingual.
Yes.
I told the idea to him and he was very, very positive about it. And then we started the thing and you just can't believe it. We're about three of us, chapter president George Makumbi, chapter secretary Virgo, na Virgo, Virgo who? Virgo Nanyonjo, myself, Katongole, Setuba, and about four or five people started in a garden at Stadium Hotel. That's how we started. And within about a year, we had gathered enough people to start a Rotary Club. A group of about 30 people, ordinary people, nothing exceptional about them. 30 ordinary people who were willing to give more to society. And we start, and we're good to go. Now you can imagine where we are now.
They are
adopting a village. They are doing
That's
a health
huge.
Clinic.
Yes.
A health clinic. Now they are from a group of about five people. They are now 40.
40.
Yeah. According to what the incoming president has said, they are going to bring in about another 30 people. So very soon there will be about 70.
70.
They are trying to catch up with the mother club.
Emulate with what the mother club is. Yeah,
exactly. So we've been there. We've encouraged them. And they are good people. They listen and...
So, njagala kubuza, lwachi chizibu nyo abantu abala no ulilanti club emu ebademu provisional status for such a long time. I think that we will watch your get a coach. She had can get young when you over watch your get a coach. Young we are nature can get young when you auntie. What was Sangabantu? Abarina Abariba Solo Kugaba? No, Nova Kunganya? Nova Burida Kurotari? Never Kirizo Limio Roko Gera? Or what will get the Luzum? What will get the cassette bank at college to Sabina? Nova Gata? Mumwaka?
I'm not sure about it. This is something I started, and this is something that I made sure wouldn't fail. I'm not used to starting things and failing.
Yes.
So I had to make sure we had problems, we had difficulties and whatever. See, many lottery, while working together, payment of dues.
Yes.
That is extremely
difficult sometimes.
Yeah. So you coerce people, the benefits, and how it is doable. No bagamba ni okay. Okusasula about $160 per year. It's not rocket science. All of us can do it.
Yes.
Never chira bandi. By the way, it's so okay. No bagamba paying installments and whatever. So you try to make the journey as easy as possible.
For these people.
And the Bunga people responded positively.
And I think Avant Wensambu, Bajakuela, because when I look at the locality of Bunga, Mwiza Nokuela in a Bunga, never take a quick extension in Dala.
Definitely.
I'll ask you two other questions, and this time I'll put them in English. COVID has been a very difficult problem for everybody. We have dealt with polio and we are a polio free world because Rotary got involved. We are dealing with malaria and Rotary is involved. What can we do for COVID as Rotarians, as Rotary? We solve the unsolvable. We seek out those problems that nobody wants to look at. What is it that we can do for COVID?
I think now that there are vaccines,
yes,
globally, we can do what Rotary does very, very, very well, that is educate people.
Now, Rotarian Stephen Kalenge, I would like you to look straight into the camera and speak to your fellow Rotarians about the vaccination, because that is a big problem, especially with the different stories that have been going around. And we're losing a lot of Rotarians because of the awareness issue. As a person who has been in Rotary for a long time, influential as you might be, speak to the Rotarians.
I think what we can do as Rotarians is to educate the population. We've got the capacity to educate the population. Some of us are more fortunate than the ordinary population.
Mm.
That let us convince them about these facts.
Mm.
Demystify,
yes,
the rumors being peddled around that these vaccines are dangerous, that everybody is going to die within 2 years,
yes,
and whatever.
Mm.
We've got the facts on our fingertips.
Mm.
For example, we Rotarians have been dealing with a man who is being impacted very, very negatively right now. Bill Gates.
Yes.
Bill Gates is one of the biggest funders to Rotary.
Mm.
For example, in our fight against polio, against malaria, he has been matching the kind of money we put in with $2. You put in $1, he puts in $2.
Yeah.
He's done quite a lot. And you know, we know what he can do. We know his intentions.
Mm.
And we know that most of the things that they are talking about him are completely false.
Yes.
About the vaccines.
Mm.
You know, the man wants to save the world, and they are saying that he wants to populate the world.
Yes.
I mean, we as Rotarians have got the capacity to educate people, tell them the truth out there, and convince them to take the vaccines.
Good. So, a final call to the Rotary Club of Bunga. They're adopting a village, they're taking a huge step into project implementation, and us as the Rotary Moment have asked to be around at the groundbreaking so that we tell this story from where it started till the 10 years when it's finally completed.
Right.
I would like you to speak to the incoming president. What is that you want them to take away, that you want the club to hear today about you and Mother Club and the encouragement of service and support from Mother Club?
You know, the good thing about the incoming president is that he's the man who has been Rotarian for a very long time.
Mm.
As you say, you had his story.
Mm.
He joined Rotary and then stayed in for about a year and then left.
Mm.
Okay? So he's been a Rotarian at heart.
Yes.
And he's the man who he's exposed.
Mm.
He's the person of means.
Yes.
Today he has told the club that is offering 2 acres to start that signature project. So
yes,
he's positive. He knows where to go. There's nothing much that I can tell him to do. He knows what Rotary needs. He knows how Rotary can help. And we shall encourage him. One thing that I'll ask him to do, let him borrow a leaf from the Mother Club. Let him expand Rotary.
Yes.
By growing the numbers to 70, as he has promised, by the end of the year. And by the way, today they told us that they have created a Rotary Club.
Mm-hmm.
Let them create a Rotary Club as well.
Mm.
Let them create maybe Bunga B or
yes,
a club in the neighboring villages, Kawuku or Karungu Bunga, where I stay.
Mm.
They can borrow from us. I mean, is now DNA. I mean, we have created 13 clubs so far.
I know.
Let them create 2 or 3.
Mm.
Yeah.
Tweyanziza nyo. Mukulu Kalenge. Inze nkwebaza kubanga wayingiza omuntu gwenjagale nyo, bulamu bwange, tata wange, Rotary.
Yeah.
And like you have done for all those Rotarians, The Rotary Club of Bunga, I'm sure, is very proud of your service. And Rotary, I'm sure, is very proud of what you have done. For everybody who expands and tells anybody about Rotary, is holding a mantle for growth and service above self. Thank you very much for giving us this time.
You're welcome.
I'm always very passionate about lady leaders, women in leadership, women in Rotary leadership, because this being a voluntary organization, they have got to make sure that they ask, they make sure they communicate to everybody in their clubs. Now, the opportunity president of the Rotary Club of Bunga is a lady. She has led this year. This has been one of the hardest years. I've had people say, you know, I feel like 2020 didn't happen. And this year was led by a lady. I'd like to introduce to you to Opportunity President Benedette. And I think you're one of the strongest people I have met, because being a lady, leading through COVID, you are 3 years old, a new club, 34 members, in a new environment of sickness and new technology. I want to understand how it sank in, because this came about March, April, when we said, okay, you're going to lead anyway. Fellowships are going online. You already have a plan. Projects are shifting. Instead of going a whole bus, now you're going three people. Tell us about your year.
My year has been interesting and challenging. But I think it's God. God gave me the favor. I've tried, I've been there, I've been online. When I saw that online is not working, I had to call people, convince them, and we come physical. Why do we came physical is that we had no money to use. When people are on online, on the Zoom, they don't contribute anything. So I said, now what should I do? I said, let me change. I convinced them, and they used to come. Sometimes they would come like three of them out of 36. But with time, they came on board, and we are bonding. Then we said, what should we do? I said, now, let me look at the birthday groups. And I put them into competition. If you are not there, if your members are not there, we give you a Chiradio. We have a Chiradio, very long record, Chiradio. And it was not working. At first I said, maybe should I give them a doll? I said, now sack. If I give them a doll or a sack, they will not feel it. But let me give them a radio. I gave them a radio, very old, and it would not work. So people would fear to take that radio, and it was fun. When we gave them that radio, people used to come. They would call them their friends to come so that they don't take that radio. And when you take it, you bring it with just a small money, like you can give us 10,000, but people will feel it. So what they did, then I introduced even their tongue twisters, that if you are few, I don't know how you're going to share those tongue twisters, I would give the body groups. Another thing which I did, I used to bring in guest speakers. Those guest speakers would talk. You bring interesting guest speaker so that people can come. When you put a flyer, people would say, ah, so and so is coming. So they would come from Rotary, others just from the community. That's what I used to do.
Opi Benedette, club yo eyogera Oluganda n'Oluzungu n'ennimi endala bwe ziba zisobose. Abantu bangi bafiirwa emirimu mu COVID. Wadde bagamba nti ba Rotarians abamu balina, naye bangi bambi bafiirwa emirimu nga tebalina kasente. Ky'ova olaba abamu bava ne mu fellowship ne tutabalaba. Ne project center ozokunganya zaali nzibu. Naye bwe mpulira initiatives ewatandika mu biseera bino, kyakuyamba okuleeta abantu okujoininga kubanga mpulide mwali ya satumbana nekati mwongede komu kaga kitegeza nti bino bye wakola mu mwaka go byayamba okuleta abantu abo mukaga okukola ki okubeeyongerako olowooza bwetugenda maaso ne COVID ngaali bwati osobola okukuzena musobola okukuza enamba zino ne projects ne zibeera implemented ne muzikola nga mukozesa style eno.
Okay, interestingly, I'm a teacher. So I'm one of those people who lost their jobs.
Yes.
Yes. Kale chokuba nti emirimu kyenda ba murotale just omutima gw'omuntu.
Yes.
Nze if I can tell you nti mbadde just small manager tuze tufuna mu kasente katono nyonyo cover mu government kati nga naye bw'okafuna nononya n'abantu abalala nononya wano nononya n'awalala kati abantu bange abasinga baali ba business naye oluvannyuma bwe baddeyo at first baasooka ne baagala okudduka naye nga kati bwe batunuula kati nga bo balina zi bizinensi ate nga gw'oli ticha okyali waka gwe pulezidenti waabwe ate tobeeraawo buli ssaawa okaaba tibannange tulabye tunaakola tutya so tobalaga mbadde sibalaga nti ki nga nti oba tewali ssente nga nyinza obagamba in fact nga waliwo olumuze nga sijja contributinga naye ne mbagamba banaye muleete akasente tugende tuzimbe emiti ne tunoonya banne bwe tuvaayo tutuuleko tulye ne tutuula awantu ne tulya tunoonya akafo akatali expensive nnyo ne tulya ne tuteekawo ki radio ne tuzina ne twebuzaabuza kati abantu ne bagamba bambi there is fun kati bwe twamalaawo ne tugamba tukole fund fellowships ezo zaatuleeteranga abantu ne mujja ne bawa social distance ne tubeeraawo nga tukola ki nga tunyumirwa kirabu ne tujja nga tugisika mpola abamu basooka abaatya ne batya naye ate oluvannyuma ne bakola ki nga naye n'ekirala nga nkuba amasimu ku dyuzi ne bagaba nange tusasule tukole tutya n'obagaba nange leero gye tuli temwerabira fellowship just obey encouraginga mujje gundi sikyakulaba nga tolabika n'akunyonyola n'omugana naye kakati gwoloza gwosinga obuzibu batica tetuyinaki mirimu tuli waka naye ate nga COVID ono bambi yadde abadde n'obuzibu naye atanyambye kuba nkoze ebintu byonna bwe ntunula anio waka pulaani yange nti ndi waka ne ngitunula ne ngamba kakati anio waka pulaani yange egamba kukola kino ne nkikola ne nkyanguya naye so ne ttiimu singa nnali nkyali ku mulimu nange nandibadde noonya obudde obubalansinga nga tebukola ki tebujja kale abadde n'ebizibu byabyo tutalina ssente naye ate akuriyetingira time n'okubeera visible mu other clubs ng'obeera osobola ozivisitinga kubanga kibadde online so nga tweweereza link tugezaako okulaba nti tuvisitinga era ngaobagamba naye mbaweereza link eno mukole eki muloginge in bwe tutyo bwe tubadde mpola kwogera
so I think this is an amazing testimony. She's a teacher, and a lot of teachers have suffered during the pandemic. A lot of them have not survived most of it. Others have gone back to their homes deep down in the villages. But as a Rotarian, she thought of service. She did not think about herself, but thought about service. How do I serve better? How do I make sure that the club continues? And I think that's a very good testimony, OP Bernadette. Nchaludde okuwulira omuntu agamba nti nali sirina. Naye I had to make sure that the members come.
You should not tell them that I don't have.
And I think that's service above self. That is a manifestation of what Rotary is. Thank you very much, OP Bernadette. We're always very happy to show you these very inspiring moments when Rotarians like the Katikiro become presidents of Rotary. Bunga is one of those very outstanding clubs that is definitely going to serve their community. We bring you amazing things on the Rotary Moment Show. Please tune in or check our social media handles at the Rotary Moment Show on Facebook and The Rotary Moment Show on YouTube. We are happy to bring you an interesting and intriguing moment in every minute of a Rotarian.